This lamb is exquisite. It's best dish on the table. You're all missing out. You only need to convert to 3 more religions, Piscine, and you'll spend your life on holiday.
Are you going to Mecca this year, Swami Jesus? Or to Rome for your coronation as Pope Pius?
You stay out of this, Ravi. Just as you like cricket, Pai has his own interests.
No, Gita. Ravi has a point, no? You cannot follow 3 different religions at the same time, Piscine.
Why not?
Because believing in everything at the same time is the same as not believing in anything at all.
He's young, Santosh. He's still finding his way.
And how can he find his way if he does not choose a path? Listen, instead of leaping from one religion to the next, why not start with reason? In a few hundred years, science has taken us farther in understanding the universe than the religion has in 10,000.
That is true. Your father is right. Science can teach us more about what is out there, but not what is in here.
Yeah. Some eat meat, some eat vegetable. I do not expect us all to agree about everything, but I'd much rather have you believe in something I don't agree with than to accept everything blindly. And that begins with thinking rationally. Do you understand? Good.
I would like to be baptized.